Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to edit one of my friend's contact name, and it shows cannot enter any more characters. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? So here I already saved this contact from my SIM card memory, and the SIM cards have the storage capacity of 8 GB to 256 GB only, which means that you can store the maximum of 250 contacts from your SIM card, and also they restrict while type the contact name, which means that you can type the maximum of 14 characters only from one person contact name. So due to this character restrictions, no one won't be able to type more than 14 characters from your contact name. Then how to add more than 14 characters from your contact? And the one and only way is just remove this contact person from your SIM card and once again save this same contact person to your phone storage or Google contact storage. So how to do that processes? So if you get this error, now in this section, simply you can press remove contact from SIM card and it asks for confirmation. So you can select remove. So now you can see this contact is successfully removed from my SIM card storage and it will automatically move to my Google storage. So now you can type that contact person full name and then click to save these changes. So finally you can see now this contact name is successfully changed to new one and this trick works very smoothly. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.